So on a push press, this is a push press, not a push jerk. If you jerk, then it's a no rep. Pretty easy. Push press, you guys are going to do this. If you don't, ask your coach. He's going to push the bar above his head. His knees are locked out. His arms are locked out. It's above his head. It's a push press. Push jerk. That is not a push press. That's a no rep. Push press. That counts. If you so chose and you want, because you're awesome, you could just press it. Because that's harder. But don't do that. It's harder.